old man walked in front of this car and hilariously pretended that it hit him to try and claim insurance. This is called insurance fraud, where he pretends this guy injured him so he can claim money. Although he faked it so badly, it's just comical how obviously it wasn't true. He even fell down after it and claims he broke his arm.